In this course, you'll learn how to develop programs using Java. I'll walk you through the process, starting with downloading and installing the necessary free tools that you need to be able to develop Java applications on your computer. I'll walk you through your very first Java application and then proceed to more complex applications as we work through the entire Java feature set, helping you to come away with a really solid understanding of Java development. You'll learn about object-oriented programming and some of the advanced features of Java as well, and you'll come away with a knowledge of Java so that you can apply that to Android app development, to web applications, or to desktop applications. Literally, the choice is yours. My name is Tim Pachalka, and I'm an Aussie, and I've been programming for over 30 years. I've actually been using Java for over 15 years, starting with it in early 2000. I've really built up a lot of experience with Java, but I've actually switched my focus from a full-time software developer to these days I'm focusing exclusively on teaching people how to program. That's my passion, and I want to help you become a programmer. As of the time of recording this video, I've got over 23,000 students who have taken and used my courses to empower themselves and to learn how to program. And look, I'm constantly humbled by the reviews and the feedback I'm getting from people, and I want to do more, and I want to help you become a developer in Java. The course will start with the basics. We'll talk about variables, primitive data types, operators, major keywords. We'll go through and explain and help you understand what some of the buzzwords are and really help you get up to speed with Java development. We're going to go through other concepts like the object-oriented programming principles you may have heard about, encapsulation, polymorphism, inheritance, composition. By the end of this course, you'll also understand what they mean, but more importantly, how to apply them in your Java programs. For the very first time in my courses, I'm excited to say that I'm adding a challenge mode. So with each video, I'll go through the concepts that I'm teaching for that video, showing you practical examples of how to use it. I'll then issue you a challenge. I'll give you a challenge which you'll go away and solve, or attempt to solve, and then you can come back and actually see the answer. So I'll actually go through that step by step, showing you how to solve it. By giving you the basics of the basic training and the challenge as well, it's really going to help you come away with a really, really good solid understanding of Java development and get you up to speed in learning Java as quickly as possible. The course assumes no previous experience. So if you've never programmed before, I literally take you step by step to writing your first program, but more importantly, understanding it. So there's a logical order that you can go through with this course, and it'll teach you the concepts in the right order to get you up to speed to become a Java developer. But with that said, if you're an intermediate person, perhaps if you're coming from another language like C# or another object-oriented programming language, or perhaps you've just got a little bit of understanding and done a little bit of programming before, you can also use this course and get a lot out of it. You can skip perhaps the introductory sections and move on to some of the other more advanced features to sort of skill up in the areas that you want to. So are you ready to become a Java developer? In today's environment, there's never been a better time to get started, so why not get started now? Enroll now, and I look forward to seeing you on the other side.